Welcome to ProGuitarShop.com. We're checking out the Electro Harmonix Cathedral Stereo Reverb. It features true stereo inputs and outputs for lifelike three-dimensional acoustic environments, all of which can be EQ'd to taste with a damping slash tone knob. Eight programmable verb types offer a wide array of tones, including some of EH's classics from way back, like Flurb and the Holy Grail Spring. The Cathedral's pre-delay section is there to add even more space to your reverb sounds. You could use the knob to fine-tune, or just tap it in with the tap tempo switch. And while you hold down the switch, it gives you infinite reverb. It's perfect for creating those ethereal sounds, or adding an extra layer to a solo instrument. And best of all, the Cathedral features 24-bit converters for a pure, transparent signal path. The first setting was the classic Holy Grail Spring. Let's keep with the spring theme and hear the Accutronix spring emulation, which captures the rich depth of a six-spring tank. I'm plugged into a deluxe reverb reissue. Next, I'll jump down to the warm and spacious plate reverb, which you could hear in all sorts of recordings in the 60s and 70s. And to create an even wider ambience, I've added some pre-delay, which makes you want to just step back and take your time. The reverse mode takes the trail of the reverb and plays it backwards for an incredibly eerie effect. I've added some pre-delay to further drench the sound. In the echo mode, you could take advantage of this powerful 2-second delay, and even use the tap tempo to change the delay time. I've rolled back the tone to get some vintage voiced repeats. Last, I'll leave you with Flurb. It's a great mix of flanger and reverb. What's great about this mode is that it gives you control over the flange parameters, such as speed and resonance, which really come in useful when using the infinite reverb feature. Well, that's the Cathedral from Electro Harmonix. Look for this powerful stereo reverb and more from EH at ProGuitarShop.com. Thanks for watching.